Hi, good afternoon, everybody. This is Anthony Cavallucci from the National Weather Service in Morristown, Tennessee. Wanted to make sure you all were aware of the risk of severe thunderstorms overnight, as well as let you know about the strong and gusty southwest winds through the remainder of this afternoon, continuing into tonight. Speaking of the winds, here you go, a look at the forecast. I know it says through February 22nd, but actually, these are the strongest winds between now and Saturday that we're expecting. So I wanted to post this up here. Gusty winds are going to reach anywhere from 25 miles an hour to 40 miles an hour, and higher elevations in the mountains could see as much as 50 mile an hour wind gusts. Be prepared, what's coming your way. And speaking of which, you night owls might appreciate this more than everybody else who goes to sleep and doesn't like to be woken up by thunderstorms, but we are under a slight risk of severe thunderstorms overnight. Middle Tennessee and West Tennessee and portions of Northeast Mississippi are under a moderate risk for severe thunderstorms. The line of severe thunderstorms will move into our area late tonight. My next slide gives you the timing. However, expect damaging winds in excess of 60 miles an hour with isolated tornadoes possible. You can expect power outages, trees down, and possibly some minor roof damage as the storms rumble through night. Here's a look at the timing of when you can expect it. So folks in the southern Tennessee Valley all the way up to the northern plateau can expect the storms to roll in anywhere from 11 p.m. tonight through 1 a.m. tomorrow morning. Then it moves through the Tennessee Valley between 1 a.m. and 3 a.m. and then into east, far eastern Tennessee, southwest Virginia, and southwest North. Rainfall amounts across the area are going to range anywhere from 1/2 inch to as much as 2 inches, with locally higher amounts possible, especially where the heaviest thunderstorms are. These are going to be pretty efficient rainfall producers. So flash flooding is the number 2 weather-related killer. If the water is covering the roadway, please turn around, don't drown. Find an alternate way to get to where you're going. Be prepared. Keep up to date with the latest forecast watches and warnings through your weather radio or weather.gov website. We're asking all of our spotters to be activated overnight. And remember to submit your storm reports online if possible. That means if you have power. And that's the thing. These storms are going to produce lots of wind. So expect power outages and wind damage due to the wind, as well as lots of lightning. All right, everybody, be safe, be prepared. Thanks for listening.